Vitez. He's got to make this dirty. Oh, with the head kick.
Wow.
Vitez putting it on.
Rolled with it, but he's in a corner, and Vitez is putting pressure on there.
That's what Vitez needs. Look at him, rocking him.
Oh, yeah. Lost 40 seconds. Silviu back on. Oh, wow. Another left straight in there. But Yodlekpet doesn't look phased at all.
They are putting on a striking exhibition in the home of where the world's greatest strikers came from in Lumpini Stadium. Nice knees inside the clinch, landed by Vitez, but looks like your leg pick is knocking the snot out of his face.
Not just his face, he's going to the body, he's going to the head. Because of kicks just like that from Yodlekpet.
That's three in a row.
That's what Silviu needs to do. But yes, he's to answer that leg kick by closing the distance with those hands. Good close range elbows. Yodlekpet throws a right hand.
That's a push kick there.
Oh, Paul, the West has Madison Square Garden, but the East, we got Lumpini Stadium, baby. Yodlekpet throwing knees inside the legs there of Silviu Vitez, but Vitez throws right back at him.
The great thing is Vitez is still standing here, wraith trade.
Ooh, nice body shot.
Before he
got the comments, he's backing it up with his own left. Backed him up with the ropes with the kick. As he came off, he threw the hand combination.
Oh,
but Silviu Vitez is throwing paws at Yodlekpet.
Both fighters ready to stand and bang. Again, getting into this. The cheer level has gone up a few decibels right now. And look, that next coming back in with those leg kicks.
Oh, good head movement from Vitez.
Oof.
Slipping out of the way. That left hand
is finding its home.
Oh, the right leg. Look at him attacking the rear leg.
Yeah.
Going across the body and coming to the leg. Oh, look at his leg. Looks like a Ziploc bag full of hamburger.
Open. Okay. Yodlekpet is definitely doing some damage here, but Vitez still standing here ready to trade. His hand combinations are fantastic. Oh, wow.
Oh, but those leg kicks. Every time Vitez tries to get off with the hand combinations, Yodlekpet digs to the body. Looks like they're going to take a look at that cut.
Yes.
He is leaking.
Okay.
You look at it, Dr. Jimmy. He's fine.
Let's go.
Oh.
Oh. Right. It was a no, we can't continue.
He can't continue.